Several riders are attempting to break away. Things are heating up in front. There's more than a minute on the clock. The brake seems to be working. Look, the pack has taken its foot off the gas. The team leaders can't be too worried about the breakaway. The lead rider is now more than 2 minutes ahead of the peloton. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. The peloton has slowed right down. The teammates of those in the breakaway are not going to make an effort. It's up to the other teams to get their fingers out. Another attack in the leading group. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. You see that? You can read the pain on the faces at the back of the peloton. There's a growing number of riders left behind. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. The front group is disorganized, and some riders are exploiting this opportunity to attack. a rider has taken a tumble. Fortunately, nobody went down with him. Several riders are on the ground, but it doesn't look too serious. The distance has definitely widened. Look, the pack has taken its foot off the gas. The team leaders can't be too worried about the breakaway. The Entente and the escape group is far from cordial. There are a couple of riders who want to go it alone. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. This is the last third of the race. The team leaders have their minds fixed on today's goal. He's just pulled up on the verge. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. It's survival of the fittest, and evolution doesn't seem to favor those in the rear. There's a growing list of riders left behind. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. There's a breakaway in the leading group! This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high. A fall has just happened in the peloton. Several riders are on the ground. The pack really doesn't look interested in following the breakaway. Things have slowed right down. And off he goes! He's giving it one last go! The riders are entering the last 5 kilometers of the stage! Only a few riders are capable of following the very fast pace up front. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. That's more than 2 minutes separating them! Wow, that's one attack that's going to leave a good few in its wake! This win is well deserved. He displayed a tremendous tenacity. The riders bringing up the rear have made it through sheer willpower.